Greetings everybody, Blackshop here, welcome to another episode of Hearts of Iron 4. I am continuing my world domination run, and I need to make a small amend. Because I said that I will do like only Soviet Union on a map, but that's way too time costly in terms of time. Two, I need some puppets and subjects and allies to deal with the island nations, because myself, I have literally no patience whatsoever in dealing with this shit. So hopefully I can get Chinese to like join. No, but they are already in a faction. Fuck. So that's not gonna work. So I probably will have to fight with them too. And maybe if I can take out Chinese mainland, it will work out. But I definitely will be releasing some African nations. I have this like French commune thing, but I'm not exactly sure should I be doing that. Managed to like use the maximum production cheat to get like a large fleet ready in a timely fashion. And actually I should start building some markets. Even though it takes a while to get them running. Military factory. Where can I still build? Obviously, I'm gonna go with quick construction. And I know I should have like units, and not a line. Yeah, essentially, managed to do the invasion, we are attacking, and we are also taking over Iceland. So yeah, I probably will release some nations in Africa, which I probably should. Do not bother with this shit. I should have an option to do it, but maybe I don't. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I don't own it just yet. Okay, so whose territory I still have? Gambia. The Gambia. Because the problem is I don't see it, so I would gladly release it. I don't know, maybe if I defeat the United Kingdom. Sierra Leone? Maybe because I won a war? I'm trying to figure out why I can release some countries, but I don't have others on my list. Yeah, I just like don't see it at all. Oh well. Shit, because well, they have literally nothing. I think I might just keep this corner. Yeah, and meanwhile we had quite a few fights. We managed to sink a lot of their ships, which is fucking nice. Nice. Carrier sinking. Yeah, because we had quite a few dangers of like naval invasions, so now we pretty much control this area. Though not right this moment, for some reason. Yeah, basically Africa is problematic because it takes just so damn long to like get anywhere. Yeah, I think we sunk a lot of like allied fleet here on Cyprus, which is damn nice. Turkish vessels still? Interesting. Yeah, it was like a lot of fighting and a lot of annihilating. Ooh, that was like a large fucking battle. Heavy cruisers, destroyers, yeah. That was a bloody nice. Same here. We destroyed a lot of their fleet. Right, so just like, if we manage to take out mainland UK, I think this should be alright. Obviously, these countries have like literally nothing. Freshly released.
Готов?
Yeah, Iceland is also ours. And I have like... just... 500 like divisions of garrison. Although I'm not sure if we really need to, like, we have such a naval supremacy right now that I think we'll be able to switch it out, switch it around. Yeah, because here I'm gonna make another garrison division, but this one is for and we'll add some more, but I think this for now should be enough. Also destroyed quite a few docked in Vladivostok, but why are you not attacking? Oh, alright. Technically speaking, we have this. Oh, and I should do one day construction because we need those additional factories. Yeah, essentially the game goes on and I don't think I need to like comment too much. So I'm gonna like speak on this, there's like something important going on.
Приказы! приказа!
And we can switch some of our air wings.
Thank you. Слушаю! Я готов! Так точно! Слушаю! Готов! Жду приказа. Готов выдвигаться. Внимание! Держать дистанцию.
Right back in a moment.